Hey folks, here's a quick and dirty on this G&L L2500 Tribute. This is a really nice bass. I'm in passive. That's both one pickup, back pickup. Again, that's passive. One pickup. Here's front pickup. More P bass like. Here's both pickups. Still passive. Let's go active now. But let's go into that's parallel. Beefy, right? Okay, let's go active. Good bass. Very good B string. New owner's gonna be very happy.